Hey everybody, welcome to episode 4 of Living Single Sims 1 Style. I'm telling you, my Sim, she has been pretty happy lately. You know, she just went to work for her first time today, came home, brought home a little bit of change, and now she's going to sit down and eat for a little bit, have a little quick dinner, and then she's going to bed, because she's in good standing right now. Her social is still up. All I need to do now is just keep her happy for a while. But we are going to look in the paper, not the paper, but the magazine, and get her an agent started. So that way she can kind of have two jobs. She's got a regular day job, and then she's going to, on the side, work on her career, which is to either become a singer or an actress. I still haven't figured out exactly what I want her to do. But I know singing is on the top priority, so that's what we're going to do. So once she finished eating, and I'm going to have her go to the bathroom, take a quick shower, and she's going to hop into bed. And the first thing we're going to do after she gets home, I don't even know how her job schedule is. Wait a minute. Right, she's average, huh? What is her time? What is it we found out when she goes to work? I can't find it. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. I know she goes to work at 8 in the morning. Oh, let her get the mail and pay the bills real quick. I forgot all about that. And then, once we do that, we'll finally hit the town and get her career started. But I gotta remember, though, I gotta keep Eloise, her new friend, in the loop. But you know what? We could definitely use a double source of income, meaning I could ask Eloise to move in, and she can just be my roommate. That way we'll have two pieces of income coming in, because the money she's making right now is not enough to sustain her and just by herself. So let's find an agent. Let's go ahead and do that right now. Oh, and embark on the path of the celebrity. Do you still wish to sign up? We'll wait. We'll definitely wait. Recycle that. I think I want to not delete this. I think I want to recycle that too. Get her to use the bathroom, like I said. Use, shower, brush your teeth, and then go to bed. Let's speed this up. Oh, I always try to get it to hit play just before they go to bed, so that way they can wake up natural time. Crap. Oh, I didn't even set her clock. I think she'll wake up at 6 by default, I think. Totally forgot to set her clock. If she doesn't wake up at 6, I'll wake her up on my own. Okay, almost. Get up, girl. Got it, right on the dot. She has time to have a quick breakfast and catch her work job. Which, sometimes Sims, depending on the job, they work either every day of the week or every other day of the week. Well, not, you know, to a certain extent, like Monday through Thursdays or something like that. So, I'm trying to find out how her job is. But it's not telling me. I think it's every day. Yeah, it's every day. Then, when she comes home from work today, maybe we'll invite Eloise over for dinner. I think she'll like that. You know, I could go and download floors and walls and stuff to kind of spruce up the house even more, but I've done all that with my Sims too. I have so much crap. But it seems like the Sims files are much smaller than Sims 2 files. At least that's my perception of it. So maybe I will try to at least download. Watch and see. 2 hours are going to pass. I'm going to have a crap load of stuff. I'm going to get just a few. That's my goal. I'm going to force myself just to get a few floors, a few walls, and some nice paneling. And that's it for the outside of the house. And that's all I'm going to get. Okay. She's in good standing. She's got time to sit there and eat before her carpool comes up. Yeah, she's in definitely good standing. Let me go take her to the bathroom. And she can do it. Now, the song you're listening to now is Baby I'm Ready by the group Lavert. And of course, if you know your R&B pretty well, you know that's the group that the late singer Gerald Lavert was a part of. Right. When the music is playing, because she leaves her radio on all the time, I try to talk over the music. That way, you two won't say, you got music in there. So I'm talking over it. The best I can is just kind of obstruct the songs as much as I can. You know how wonky YouTube can be. All right, it's off to work with her. I may change her outfit. I love the pink outfit, but I got her some more outfits. So let's sit and wait a while she goes to work. I did put some flowers and stuff out here. I put one tree. That was like $375 or $350. I got rid of all the ugly, like, trees that was laced out here. Those ugly trees. So I got rid of those and just gave her some flowers right here. Put the big tree there and the bushes. And she needs to water her stuff. I'm going to have her water her flowers. And then change her outfit, make her bed up, and we'll cook dinner so we can invite Eloise over. Huh? I think I skipped one. Oh wait, I got them all. I'm so sick of this dog. I don't know. Dude, go away. You know, I liked Unleashed when Unleashed came out, but it was so annoying because those stray animals would come into your yard and just bother you. Ugh, just annoying. Now, I can't remember if it was that bad in The Sims 2. I can't even remember, but if it was... Boy. Of course, a friend of mine said that the animals in Sims 3 are more realistic, very, very nice, but like I said, I have yet to explore that. But... there's always a possibility in the future. We'll see. We'll definitely see. I'm so sick of this dog. Where is this dog at so I can shoo it away? Stupid mutt. I don't want to use the, there he is. Spork. Well, I could, you know what? That's what I'm going to do. Just delete them. And if you're wondering how I'm doing that, you know your Sims codes. I'm using the Move Objects On cheat. Gosh. Okay. Now I can think. She's going to use the bathroom. Not use the bathroom. She's going to take a shower. Okay. Well, she can do that. Let me go ahead and click on the phone here and we'll invite... wait. Dinner. Gotta make dinner. And I don't even have another chair for her. And that's my song playing. I hate that when you switched, your songs goes off. It doesn't continue playing. Crap. Crap into half. There. I'll put it. Yeah, I'll put it right there. Oh, she needs to water them flowers out there. I forgot about those. I'll have her do that after she cooks. Replant. The gardening aspect in Sims 1 was fun too. Especially in The Sims 2. Goes to her little food processor. And that's the difference between my Sim and me, is that I don't know how to cook worth a darn, and she can. I can't cook. The only thing I know how to do is, I just learned how to make macaroni. I just learned how to do that. Just learned how to do hot dogs properly. But I know how to do smokies, marinated, and barbecue sauce, and honey barbecue sauce. I know how to do that with, like, a tea. I know how to make pigs in a blanket. I know how to scramble eggs. I know how to fry bologna. But that's all I can do. Now, when it comes to baking, I'm pretty good. I'm a great baker. I had to say, I had to boast a little bit. I'm pretty good at baking. But that's all I know how to do. But cooking, I don't know. It's just some sort of fear that I have. That I'm going to burn the house down. I'm just going to burn the house down. I just knew it. I won't speak that. Lord forgive me. But still, I don't like cooking like that. Call a neighbor. Is she done? Oh, well, she has to replant it and water it. Come on, girl. I got her doing that in the wrong outfit. Now, forgive me. You're going to see something weird happen here. There is a spot on my screen. I got to get that off. And my screen is... Oh, it's not a spot. It's on her. Okay, well, never mind. I have a touch screen monitor, so I was... If I touch, my mouse is going to do something funny. I could get her some better lighting in this house. Let me do that. It's so dark in her house, it's ridiculous. Let's see. There was a lamp in here that I particularly favored very much. In fact, I think it was this one. Or was it that one? Ooh, that's big. Well, you know what? Keep it cheap. Keep it cheap. Get rid of this piece of crap. Put that there. And it may make it a little bit brighter in here, but she needs wall lighting. We'll do this one, only because we need to keep the theme. I got those set up outside. She needs some lighting in there. Everything else is fine. Yeah, everything else is fine. Okay. Where'd she go? Lord have mercy. She'd walk a mile, boy, just to go in the house. I don't understand it. Oh, that's much better. Call Eloise. Eloisa. Oh, I was calling her the wrong name the whole time. Come on over. Hopefully she'll say yeah. Sure, this place is Dullsville. I'm sure I'll have more fun at your place. Great, come on over. Wonderful. I'm going to have her sit here for a while. I'm not going to let her eat first. I mean, eat yet until Eloisa shows up. Bring her comfort up a little bit. I'm going to change her couch, too. Get her a better looking couch. Marriott in the backyard, even though it's broke. I love Red Lake, especially because they're from North Carolina. They're right up the road from me. Well, I think they're in California right now. They've gotten bigger. They've had a TV show on IFC and everything. Them boys is blowing up. Represent North Carolina. Well, thank you for the flower, Eloisa. Come on into the house. She's going to put that right there where usually her mail goes. She can't get to it. Where's she going to put it at now? I'll move it as soon as she puts it in the wrong place, which is, yep. Right there on the table. She's going to sit down just to put the table. Ooh. Okay. Put that there. Okay, now, grab a plate. That Sim is going right into the beat of the song. Did y'all see that? Eloisa was going right to the beat of the song. Huh? What's happening? I hate that music. I've always hated that music. It's so scary. Is cockroaches in my house again? Let me rotate for a minute, guys. I don't hear anything. I don't see anything. Okay, well, the girls are going to talk for a little bit. Can I do the same thing as change the topic? Okay, let's talk about style again. Okay, well, let them talk for a little bit, and then we'll go and we'll sit down and watch a little TV. And then I'm going to send her home if I can, by midnight, if I can. Sims respond better to whenever you want them to do when you feed them, you know what I mean? When you talk to them and play games and stuff. Alright, great. I suppose my Sim is going to take up the dishes. She's going to the bathroom. I know that's where she's going. Because every time they eat, that's the first thing they... when you invite somebody over, that's the first thing they do after they eat. They go to the bathroom and blow your bathroom up. I'm going to turn the radio off for a while. She has it on all the time. Eloise, you better wash your hands, you little nasty buzzer. Okay, well, I guess she's not going to do that then. To be teased? Why would you tease me? You ain't teasing me. Alright, let's watch TV. That washing machine is so loud. Oh, to be hugged. Here, come and join me. We'll watch a little bit of comedy. It was really cool that in The Sims 2, when the TV actually finally animated, like, animated, it was great to see that. We'll let them talk for a little while. Laugh, laugh, laugh. Woohoo, yay. Okay, two more hours, I think. Oh, she's gonna grab another plate. Let my Sim use the bathroom. I won't let her clean it right now. But Eloisa has got to roll. She should be leaving actually at midnight, really at 1 o'clock, I think, is when they leave, when they stay too long and they'll leave, but... Alright, girl, turn the TV off. Then clean up. Then she's gonna... Well, as soon as Eloise leaves, I'm just gonna have her go home. Tell her goodbye and let her go home. TV off? Well, you know what? I could ask Eloise if she wants to stay now, but I think I'm gonna invite her for dinner over again tomorrow, and then have her go home. I think she's about to tell me she's about to go home now. Oh no, she's getting her dishes. Okay, good. I'm rubbing off on her already. Let me get out the way. All right, say goodbye by giving you a hug, and I'll invite her over tomorrow, and then we'll talk about the roommate situation. See you later, Eloisa. Good night. My son about to fall asleep. Let's change her clothes for tomorrow. And we'll put her on something else nice. And she's working at a clothing fashion department store. She's got to wear nice clothes. So let's change her clothes. I love that outfit. It's so pretty. These clothes you're seeing now have been downloaded. That's nice. I downloaded that. What website was it? I can't call it. But it's so pretty. Sleep. And I'm thinking about, you know what? It seems a bit easy to do clothes in The Sims 2. In The Sims 2, but in The Sims 1 is what I'm trying to say. I've learned how to recolor clothes in The Sims 2, and I think the process is the same in The Sims 1. So, who knows? I might do a little clothing line or something. I'm thinking about it. I've mentioned it before, back here a year ago. But I think I might do it. Just for The Sims 1. Ooh, girl, wake up. She's gonna be late for work. Go ahead and take you a quick shower, because by the time she's done with the shower, her carpool is gonna be there. Just in time. Alright, go to work. Work, girl, work. Bye. Even though in The Sims 1 is great, it's awesome how people can make the clothes look real nice for them to wear in The Sims 1. I love that outfit. It looks like something I would actually wear in real life. In fact, it is something I would wear in real life. I have capris just like that she like she has on. And a gray top that she has on. $130. Awesome. Great. All right, let's serve dinner. Invite Eloise over again. Why is she standing there? She's not moving. And instead of having her put stuff away, I'll just delete this. She gave me that flower. That flower could go on this right here. We'll put it on the trash compactor. We'll put it on that. Why does it sound like I hear a baby? Oh, that's a cat. It sounds like a baby going wah. I don't know if y'all heard that, but that's what it sounds like. I won't speed it up. We'll watch her cook for a second. We'll observe. See, she's not catching stuff on fire. I'm so glad I put that fire alarm there the first time. That girl caught that house on fire. I was like, my son's gonna die. She's gonna die. Don't eat just yet. See if you can hold out for a little bit until Eloisa shows up. Eloisa, call. Invite over. She's at work. Oh, it is 3 in the afternoon. I didn't think about that. I think all Sims come home from work generally around 5 or 6. So I guess I have to wait a couple hours before she can show up. I guess we'll go ahead and eat. The food will be there when she comes by, though. It'll be there for her to enjoy. I better set my clock, too. Because she almost, as you saw, she was almost late for work. Hopefully we can get Eloise in. She'll bring in some income and bring it up. Because you lose more money than you do get it, than you get it from work. We're already in the $1,000 realm. She's taking so long to eat. By the way, okay. Use and clean that. Then clean the shower. Great. Now we can invite Eloisa over. Bring her in and talk about her moving in. Nothing in the mail. Okay. She should be home by now. Here she goes. Oh, she said the same thing she said last night. Alright, come on over, Eloisa. You like to bring somebody. Okay, well, the more the merrier. I don't have to eat, so you two can sit at the table. I won't put 3 chairs there. Sit down for a little bit, and we'll turn this around. Wait for Eloisa to show up. I think she lives right down the road, because she shows up so fast. Answer the phone, girl. Answer the phone. Sometimes you want to answer the phone, because sometimes you get money to you.
Come on, Snella.
Oh, wow! Your lawyer has taken a surprising vow of poverty and has returned $200 in fees to you. Wonderful. Oh. Quick cash. Thank you. And that's, I was just talking about that. See how ironic that just, boy. Speak things into existence. I wanted some cash. I got some cash.